how are they dealing with Kashmir? By NSA saying that till Pakistan does this, we will not lift the curfew. Why has he connected what is happening in Kashmir with Pakistan? Doesn't fundamental rights apply to Kashmir? And we'll keep them behind their homes, imprisoned. We will not allow the shops are not being opened, schools are not being run properly, Muharram procession is not allowed, normal activities are not taking place. The police say not a single bullet is fired, but videos are out wherein police is firing. That is why I had opposed in the parliament this abrogation of 370 for the state of the state of Jammu and Kashmir. It is for the government to see, it is they are responsible. And you know, things are come to such a state that that a daughter of a chief minister, of an ex-chief minister, has to go to Supreme Court, to go to her own state, to meet her mother. This speaks volumes of what this government is doing in Kashmir.